Okay, let's go. Episode 2. Make sure everything's up and running. Make sure the game's working. Got the hiccups. Make sure the game's working. Got the echoes. There we go. Game takes so long to load. There we go. Checking for DLC. We're doing the thing, but killing the Titans. Let's just live day by day. This game takes so long to load. Here we go. Episode 2, please. Let's start. My volume's on so I can hear it, right? Now it is.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode,
Previously.
heroes can come from unlikely beginnings. And broken friendships can lead to dark rivalries.
Oh no. Forgot how.
When the world is in danger, fate calls on the ordinary.
I always forget how terrifying that thing actually looks. Run! Terror of Death is online. He did that last time too, and he blocked my game. Choices.
Our
I was
heroes
just like,
are brought
no!
together by fate. Must now seek help from a legendary inventor.
Yes!
But the question remains, will it be enough to save the world?
Nope. That's why it is 5 chapters and not two. Whoosh. Naturally, we gotta bring Reuben. God, her arms are freaking out.
This is so cool. The amount of engineering it must have taken to do this?
No,
Automated train tracks running all through the
that's
Nether,
easy.
connecting all the different order members?
Nope, easy.
And imagine the scaffolding you'd need to make all this.
It is pretty amazing, even though it's really not. Well, way to be a downer, Jesse. Sniff, sniff. Uh-oh. Oh no. Reuben farted, I saw it. It's only one. Stare off into the distance. Oh, it's you do something. Oh, I do not. One hit. That's all it takes. Come on, come on.
Okay, we're all set to go again. Hitting the power tracks now.
Time to move, buddy. Let's go.
We have 3 quarts, but I guess you can share with me.
I never doubted you for a second, but that was incredible.
No. Stupid. Just, what the odds that sign has never been blown off? Ow!
You're about to meet the greatest redstone builders in the world.
I know, it's so amazing. Cut the yawns.
Do you think Elagard will be willing?
Nah.
To help us?
Can I answer? No, all right. Just assume. This is a nice place. Kind of weird they have the same sign in their town that they had at Endercon, though. What? That would not be working with carpets. Let's just live day by day. I had to burp, but I don't want to. Just wait. Matthew Leach. Carl. Thank you. Calvin, don't you do that. Calvin, don't you do that. Calvin. I told you not to do that, Calvin.
Jesse, we need to get there before she totally locks herself in.
Go, 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 go. No, 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 no. Ah, stupid. Wow, language.
Excuse me, Mr. Calvin, was it?
I'm afraid that's quite impossible. Did you hear her speech? She's on lockdown until she completes her next great invention. I don't know why I'm reading it.
I mean, I'm no elegant, but I'm still pretty cool.
Can you give her a message, please?
No, I'm afraid not.
Are you her husband?
I can tell you're not from around here. Level with me. Who are you? Why do you need to see Elagard?
Gabriel sent me.
We don't do tours this time of year. I must tell you.
I have a message from Gabriel, okay? Elagard's old friend?
I'm a villager. Do it.
Okay, sure, that would be great.
If I'm not mistaken, that should go right to Elagard's private office.
Good, good. We're getting somewhere.
Speaking of which, I'm afraid I have many more things to attend to than answering all of
you. It's fine.
I must go. Better just take this repeater and save the stick.
When the redstone repeater, god damn it. Sniff, 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 I'm a pig. I don't know how to make a repeater. Rupert's just checking out the pigs, the cows. Nah. Let's go talk to Disco Stew over here. That guy looks so proud of himself.
Hi. Hey, how's it going? How you doing? Here to see the next great revolution in entertainment?
Yeah.
Is pretty amazing. sort of creation that Elagard's future protege might make, no?
What am I looking at, exactly?
This friend of mine is the bovine lava disco.
Okay.
Perfect fusion of my two loves, cows, and music.
Elagard's Lachlan's music has a dash at music. Dancing.
Actually, I was wondering, can you spare a repeater?
Oh, sorry, friend. Actually, just used my last one on this puppy. One of the key components that helps the cows dance.
Yeah, she sound like, what do you call it? The professor from The Simpsons, like the really nerdy one. Schoolboy doesn't even get a name.
Hey, what's up? What's up? Here to see the best machine that's ever.
You're green.
Some people say I lack modesty. Some people just aren't as great as I am.
Tell me about this machine of yours. It's freaking huge.
The mighty Mechmaster 9 million? It's huge. It's bigger than huge. It's immense.
Does it do anything other than be big?
It walks, I think. But most importantly, it'll totally nab me the spot as Elagard's protege.
That's not a girl's name.
I'm trying to become Elagard's protege over here, and you're probably all in cahoots with that disco weirdo over there. I'm pretty sure he just enjoys torture. In real chatty with that disco friend of yours. What's he been telling you about me?
That you're the best inventor.
Doesn't think I deserve to be Elagard's protege. Which I will be.
I'm gonna be a little instigator.
Because he kinda says that you steal your ideas. All of them.
That no good dirty disco freak! I've got a bone to pick with you!
No one saved the cows.
For any of this. That machine's been a cow death trap since block one.
Oh, my cows. My poor cows.
I didn't do it. You didn't see anything? What's in the chest? Worth a shot. Steal their stuff. Nothing worth stealing here.
That's a step in the right direction.
This one.
Switches on.
That doesn't seem super useful.
I'm working on it, Olivia. These aren't exactly labeled, you know. Switches on. Okay, good, good.
This one.
Bam! Door open.
Run! Reuben, pick up the pace. Gah! You're so slow. It's like you're a little piggy. Just hit his face every single time he goes down.
Wow. Here it is. Elagard's Redstone Laboratory.
Seems more like an entrance for a
I can't tell if she has an earring or if that's part of her hair. This one. That was dumb. Oh, there we go. Oh. Whoa! That'd be cool. That's how things worked. This is the most redstone stuff I've ever seen in my life.
What are those things even for?
Maybe, I don't know, breaking things up, keeping intruders out. There are lots of possibilities. Okay, almost. Definitely a step in the right direction. Nicely done, Jesse. You're pretty good at this.
Thank you.
Hey, what can I say? Me and the redstone just speak to each other.
How even she doesn't believe it.
She's moving a lot of different ingredients around here. Hey, look at all this, huh? Whatever she's working on, if it requires all of these ingredients, it must be something really.
What is it doing?
Big.
Stuff doy.
Doing something with them, but I'm not sure what yet. Boy, am I gonna find out.
Nah, you're not. How did you get in here? Click.
That's awesome.
That's dialogue. Ooh, a button.
Are those?
Bats? Yeah. I wonder why she even has that circuit.
I don't want to talk to Olivia. Move. Well, you have to swim. God, can you imagine if this whole water worked in real life? Crazy.
Try to save the world first.
Time to pace back and forth and check the systems. Inventory request. Operational. Delivery latency. Speedy.
That the only thing I can click is just her.
World.
Uh-huh. Okay. All right. Here we go. Let's rock this block with another test.
Hey. 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 Don't ignore me. Fine. Excuse me.
Hey, see you sneaking up on me. Just about the point. Don't touch anything in here, okay? It's all supremely fragile and genius.
Genius.
Did Calvin send you? You my new assistant? New assistant with a stupid, adorable pig, that is. Jesse, she thinks we're her new assistants. This is so exciting.
Eligard.
Time for specifics, I'm afraid.
Hey, you!
Goggle Girl. Switch on that T-flop circuit to activate the delivery chutes. And you, non-goggle girl, grab me a blaze rod and an iron block. Do something for her. What if I screw it up? What if I... Oh, I feel lightheaded.
Ha, nerd.
Now I need an assistant to help with my assistant. Think you can handle it on your own?
Help me.
Okay, delivery circuit is on. Blaze rod, iron block,
plays Rod. And iron block. Nailed it.
Olivia? Olivia, can you hear me?
I don't think that I've ever fainted before. Oh, so embarrassing. I've been working over. Fine, I'll just do it myself.
I already moved it. Now you're doubling up. Jesus, that's a lot.
Now, about you, your friend here. Does she fall over frequently? Is this gonna be a regular occurrence?
Maybe.
We actually got much bigger problems to deal with. We're actually here to get your help. There's a giant wither storm and it's attacking the entire world.
A wither what? What are you talking about? Who sent you?
Gabriel.
Was it Calvin?
Gabriel sent me.
Look, you both seem like very pleasant people who are prone to fainting, but I simply don't have the brain power for this.
Yes, you do. You're the world's most smartest lady. I've seen one of those.
Victory.
I've seen one of those before. It's a command block.
Wait. How do you know what a command block is?
I've never had one.
Seems belittling, but we are talking about some mega, ultra genius level stuff here.
You've seen one up close before. It was Ivor's. He's done something terrible with it. The world needs the Order of the Stone. That's why we're here.
Oh. You're the ones who brought this.
Yeah.
It came up, no note or anything, and I was terribly curious.
I got it from Gabriel.
Yes, the amulet. Gabriel gave it to me. That's how we found you.
He did?
Yeah. Yeah. Obviously.
I don't even like amulets. Yes. This is serious indeed. All the more reason why I need to finish my command block.
No.
I can use it to fight this wither.
Yes. Sure, that's a great idea.
Of which I am the originator.
That sounds perfect.
Your Witherstorm problem was created by a command block, yes? That means a command block could be the perfect way of beating it.
Sure.
Maybe you help me make one. It's going to work this time. I can feel it.
Let's do this!
Let's get started.
Fantastic.
I want to help! That one. This one. I feel bad for Olivia. Mine. There. Olivia, get in on this. Oh. Oink, oink. Go! Got it. Aww. It's the eye of the piggy. It's the pig of the fight. Grab everything and go. Notice how we're not putting anything on the top. Go. Oh. Pff. Screw you too, Reuben. One more time. Hello. Because I work today? 3 o'clock? It's freaking out.
We need to go. We need to get to the portal. So sorry.
Yay. Yep. Climb, 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 climb. Hey, don't you work in like 15 minutes? Oh. Don't you work in like an hour and 15 minutes? Okay, we made it. We're alive. Ah!
Who goes there?
Jesse? Is that you?
No, it's not. Did you build all this? Hey, remote phone lets me loud on my TV so I can hear. Oh, snap. Hello, girl I've never met besides that one time. Hugs. No, I am the only. Hey, it's that guy. Here we go. Yeah, Dad? Okay. This is gonna say nothing. Yeah. Yeah. Much appreciated. So cool, he doesn't need words to be cool. Good job. Neat. King? Yeah. Yeah, so says I, the king of Boomtown. No, you guys can sell this yourselves, you're adults. This one. Stop that thing. Serious firepower. Jesse's right. We need to find some way to stop that thing. Well, I don't know if you've had the chance to poke around this old dump yet, but it's pretty much stripped and bare. Yep. It would take a mountain of TNT to kill that thing. I hate to say it, but you have a point. This is amazing. Probably. You know, I hate when you brag about you and Soren's little brainy club. I'm not bragging. I think I've got a legitimate idea here. Talking about what did Soren have? He had something called Super TNT. Very creative name, by the way. Yeah, that's a better name. What? But when did we drop the F bomb? Yeah, rough. That's what we thought. He wasn't on the map. He could be just dead. God, I tried to turn it all on again. God damn it. That's new. There he is. Soren had his fortress deep inside the mountains. After the order broke up, he did experiments, Patrick Bow Wow. Let's go. Don't touch me. Blue? Damn, he's moving fast.
Not too far. We could probably make it on foot.
Righteous. We'll get some rest and head out first thing in the morning. Avoiding all the
daytime monsters.
Monsters!
If you could see that monster, you wouldn't be saying that. We need to leave now. I think it's following us, Magnus. And I don't want to risk it catching up with us. We have to go now.
Yeah, we should. I'll pick you next time, don't worry. Let's just leave the thing here. Wait, and what color is, what do you call it? Gabriel. Left foot, right foot, left foot. Chris, shut up!
I heard you saved your friend back there from this wither storm.
Yeah.
You're pretty tough, huh?
Yeah.
Regular iron golem, huh? Leaving the creepers quick.
I'm just doing my best, man. Get off my back.
Doing my best to keep everyone safe. Humility. Nice. I can dig it.
Dig it. Like, oh, like Macho Man. Dig it.
But whatever. Still seem all right.
Thank you. Thank you, Ish. The truth is not H. Both.
He's just a little, doofy, you know?
He's like a little puppy.
He's been annoying me lately.
Hug it or just walk? Axel's one of my best friends. He makes me laugh, but he always sticks up for his friends. Interesting. Very interesting.
I can't dishonor the king of Boomtown. Yeah.
I'll try not to let hurt my feelings too much. Well, just keep on your toes.
Thank you. I like my toes. Uh-oh.
See? This is why I said we should have waited till morning. We wouldn't need to worry about any of this crap.
At least we're keeping ahead of the wither storm.
Let me just spin down on my knot web. Does no one else have a weapon? Die! Hit my arrow back. You're dead, son. No, I won't. The creepers will still attack us. God, look at them running in unison. Except for, you know, all of us. We're all gonna die. Okay, I thought there'd be like a little running scene I could play, but I guess I was wrong. Ooh, that's pretty. Let's just live. Ooh, this place is nice. But damn, it's nice. Petra's dying. dibs on all her stuff.
Yeah, and I'm really not feeling those columns.
Ah, come on! It's fine!
Look. Yeah! Yeah! Great advice. Okay. X. A. A. X.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Got you. No! My pig almost died!
Looks like Ruben thought so too.
Yeah, I'm fine. How about you, Ruben?
Mr. Tummy? Of course they did. They have no patience.
Wow. This architecture is incredible.
Looks like the others already swam across. Guess we better catch up.
Ruben, someone got a little brave bone in their pork chops. Yeah.
No. You do not get to be the one who walks away. That's it. I'm going.
Good. Leave. See if I care. I care so much.
Here I come.
It's hard to pick glass half full when they keep kicking the glass open.
They got issues.
Definitely got issues to work with. But hopefully they'll work.
God, just let them get a room already and they'll be fine. Can I move? I'm gonna follow Magnus because. Oh god, his arm just freaked out. There we go. Use. Hey. Is it about your private? No, that's gross.
Let's split up.
Ruben just walked over air. I saw it. He's Jesus pig. No. And your pig.
A little tough to talk about.
Hey, whatever it is, I trust you. You can tell me.
Thanks for being so understanding. You got me away from the Wither Storm. But I'm worried that I didn't get away soon enough.
What?
Nice tattoo. It probably will, because you don't get help.
Can't tell anyone about this. Creeper.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Ow. No! The amulet! It's fine, you dumb idiot.
Don't worry, I'm fine.
Okay.
Just jump! Just jump! Something's down there. Here we go. Everybody, let's go. Come on, let's get to it. I know that we can do it. Where are we going? Soren's house. Where are we going? Clap, clap, clap. Soren's house. Stop glowing. Ooh, this place is pretty. This must be an enchanting room? Maybe? This is another ending story. Oh, yep, that way. Show yourself, fiend.
Show yourself. Who's there?
You.
Trying to interfere with my plans again.
Yeah. Duh.
Your tenacity is commendable, yet misguided.
Please calm down.
So now you may find it back out again. I've worked just calm down, okay? I think we're here for the same reason. I'm here with the order to find Soren's super TNT. We're gonna take down your Witherstorm. The order? Believe me, that plan will blow up in their faces in more ways than one.
How many?
They cannot help you.
But maybe you can.
I choose not to.
Oh.
Out of my way. Move!
But
wait, but
you're not going anywhere.
Petra, you escaped?
Let him go. He's no use to us.
I didn't escape one monster just to let another get away.
Ooh. Get F word. Ow! I'm the bad guy. I'm not the bad guy. I'm just a bit surprising. It's not worth losing sleep. It's not worth analyzing. There was a time buried not so long ago.
This could have all been avoided. If you want to stop me, you'll have to catch me first.
You're not getting out of here that easy,
Ivor. Jesus. Tristratus. God. Oh, I get him. Got him. You may be invisible, but you're not quiet.
One of his invisibility potions. He could be anywhere.
Vanish all you want, slime ball. You're still not going anywhere.
Owie!
We're not letting you get away with this.
Okay. Owie, zowie. Jesse! Petra! No.
Magnus and Elagard may think they can stop me, that they can destroy the Witherstorm, but they are mistaken, and it will cost them their lives.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh yeah. That's it? We're done? Oh.
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode.
In pursuit of answers, all our heroes found in Sauron's armory was deceit.
I thought there would be more. That's a short one. Just because I didn't die and I paid attention the whole time. There they are to save the day. Nah, she's dead. Nope. Will it? Fade away into the darkness. Wow. Wait, I could have just made one? Well, a lot of people chose it. Probably because for the achievement. Yeah, we don't need that. Also, very long ago, I beat episode 2. Now we're episode 3. Oh, it is fantastic. I see something. I blasted. Let me update the title screen. I'm also gonna kill the stream and restart.